They have to pop. It's gotta go 90 soon. It's gonna go 90 now. Here it is, 90. It's only because I'm standing here ready. If I wasn't standing here ready, it would go 89800. Greetings, you people. Hello, my king. I was going to. How has it been this bright stone? I do indeed. Welcome you back to some more Europa Universalis 4 as Congo. And, yeah, we're doing okay. As stated at the end of the last video, we are Miltech 12, which ties us with the Ottomans. We're doing pretty damn good for that. If we are tied in any regard to the Ottomans, that's good, right? Very good. Anyway, we have a war to declare. It's more like kicking the dog at the moment, because, yeah, let's do it. They won't listen to reason. I have to declare this war to take them over for their own benefit, but they will not come under me diplomatically. They hate me, so we're gonna have to do things another way. That's just the way it is. Confirm. Bye-bye. Girl Splatterhouse. Huh. Done. Okay, now we're gonna capture that. I took some injuries. I lost not quite 3,000 men. So what do we have here then? We've got a wharf that I can grab, which is going to be a little bit more expensive than I really want to do. So I'm going to sink these points right now. Because I really want to keep up with my admin tech anyway. I need to keep some amount of balance in between these, because if I go too high, then I start getting corruption. So we're gonna sink the wharf. That's not what I meant. I was gonna sink the points of Diplo that I could get to get the next level into my capital, and we're gonna hopefully jump by an astounding amount, by 10. That is goodness. 1, 2. So that's 20% done. That's really good. Carry on with that war. And I will in, now I've got only 3 income now because I have a +3 diplomat. I will have a few months left before I can make those flutes. And when I make those flutes, it's going to be about the same time that I can declare war. I still have a truce with you. Until 1560, right? Wait, no. My truce is up with you. Hold on. I really wish I had the money now. But I don't. I could call you in. I don't want to. And in fact, I could bring down the maintenance of my army. And I could jump faster. You know what? Let's do that right now. We are at war, but there's no reason to have this maintenance. Right. Lose stability and lose an inflation, or I can gain inflation. What is my stability cost right now? Probably a lot more than, if I was to lose this. It's 137. Over 3, it would be 150, actually. No, this is cheaper. Let's lose the stability and lose the inflation. Right now, it's actually cheaper to do it this way. Done. Much cheaper. Because 3 inflation is going to be roughly the same? Actually, it would have been roughly the same, now that I'm doing the math again. Roughly the same. And we need who, then? Production efficiency would be a good thing. I could go for somebody who is good. Let's go for the Master of Mint. Can we do that? Actually, no. We could pay for it, but then when I get my military back up to full maintenance, we won't be able to afford it. So let's just go with who? Prestige? I'm still making that prestige, and I could go for more. Production efficiency seems more like an idea that I need, though. Production efficiency, especially because of gold mines. Right, might. Okay. I had to spend the money again. Always spending the money. Few indeed. 20 prestige. Wow. Rocketing right on up then. I can now get another claim on you, and I guess I will. Oh no, I need 40 to get the claim. Never mind. What's happening over here? Improving relations with Mogadishu. That's whatever. Pretty much got this. Sieging nice and well. And done. Can we be done now? How about now? I like now more than later, to be honest. We let them opt out because national unrest is really good. There we go. Perfect. Now, diplomacy. Sue for peace. Become part of the greatest empire ever known. And you have 9 monies anyway. So, what the hell. Right. I just realized that, I'm an idiot. I was not watching. I was definitely not watching the shit. That's gonna be a defeat. At least I'm not gonna lose a ton of men for it. Actually, you know what? Shit, I'm winning. Oh, no, I lost anyway. That's no good. Stay where you are. No, no, don't go in. Okay, fine, go in. Shit! Get in there! Can I do it? This is stupid! Damn it, lost. However, they lost a lot of men, too. Get down there. I didn't notice that. God damn it, that sucks so bad. Alright, we're gonna kill them off, though. That's fine. It's just annoying that I did it that stupidly. I lost a lot of... God damn it. Oh well. Let's make a core then. Make that a core. I don't need this particular fort. So we're gonna get rid of it. Say goodbye to that one. Bye bye that one. Now I have enough money now. But it's gonna be going down until I get my units back together again. Let's try that again. Come on then. Back up to 12, all of you. That was the last of my rebels? No, I still got Nagand. Oh, that I just got that one. That's the thing. In fact, you know, you're basically useless for me. You have what? 26 manpower. So guess what? You get full autonomy. Hooray! I just wanted you to be part of me. I don't want you to be a problem. And let's build these ships then. We have the ability to do it right here. Flutes? No, sorry. Template. Template. You're the template. Take me over my force limit. I realize that. That's the caution? That's really the caution? That's all we have? Let's do it, man. Alright. Taking a loan of... Wait, why did I take a loan? How did it... Wait, hold on. I'm pretty sure there's... I know... Okay. If you say so. So I have no instability right now. Everything's good on that regard. Actually, if that's the case, can I... Ooh, wait, these guys are still mad, but they're not going to be mad for a while. They're not going to be coming separatist. Oh, they are making separatist movements. Wow, Lundu as well, but these guys, more. Kilwa, what about you? What happens with you? Back. Only, oh shit, 27,000. Damn it. So annoying, that. I have loans. I can pay that off immediately, I think. Can I not? No, I can't. I have to wait. I hate waiting. I really hate waiting. Right. Ooh, we have an idea that we can do, and if that's the case, that means I can sink it into something else. Hello, wait a second. The old and the infirm. Land maintenance modifier. Do I want to do that? That would save me some money. In fact, that would save me a lot of money. But I could also just sink my military points into here, because I'm so far ahead. Let's sink some of them in here. One. There it is. There you go, 30%, correct? Am I right about that? 30%. Okay. Carry on. Spare no expenses. Wait, I have my... I could be saving money with this. Let's do that. Spare no expense. I believe that is the case. Make as much money as possible. And the ships are being made. And if the ships are being made, we're going to have the flutes necessary to carry me home over to the Sakalava. And, do I need any protection, though? What do you have for ships? You have two heavies. Balls. You have two heavies. That's not good. I need, two heavies and six cogs. That is unfortunate. However, if I can stack enough men and I can actually get into a war, probably lose a few thousand, but I can still get them over there and attack. That is the thing. It's a gamble. The whole thing is a gamble. Can I go ahead and get formalized officers? I could. Leaders without upkeep. Or instead, I could just dump it. Actually, no. That's the thing. I don't want to dump these points. I need these points. Right? I could put them in here right now, but I need these points. So I'm going to go ahead and do this instead. Production just went up. And I'm just not going to look at you right now. Because I need to bring up my tech. Right? I need to bring this up. I really do need to bring this up. Still going to be 580 power despite the penalty. Which is fine. I need to catch up. Create a proper fleet. That's what I wanted to do, and now I have it. Now, conquer Lindy. What, that one? Oh, well, that is indeed on my schedule, dude. It's wonderful when that sort of thing works out, then. So you don't like me, that's good. Killua doesn't like me, that's good. In fact, I could go to Killua in 1 year? Yeah, basically 1 year. I can wipe Killua off the map. What is happening with the Killua Separatists now that I'm looking? 2.9 years. I could slow that down so very much. Killua, but Killua, I don't want to lose any amount of... Yeah, because that's a lot of gold, man. They've got a lot of production in that. That is a fair amount of gold. And the autonomy is at 75. I can make even more if I can bring that autonomy down. Which is only really possible after I stomp on them a few times. Hello, Nagoyo. Let's bring that down then. There we go, 25% autonomy. It's good for me. Lundian Separatists. They're not going to be an issue. Not really. I could pay off this loan now, but I don't care to. How much longer before these boats are made? Unfortunately, I don't have the coastline to really make them all at once, right? And they all pop at once. I have to just... This is how we do it. Let's bring that together. So I got 16,000 flutes right now together. And a lot more being made. Right? That said, maybe I should make a couple of heavies. Just to be able to fight off their heavies. I do have the money for it. Technically. Let's build a heavy there. Build a heavy there. Two heavies. Just to fight off their heavies. Right. We're going to have a much larger fleet than they do. Which means that I will win. Everything. I really wish I could just go to war now, but it's just a dumb idea. I can't do that. As much as I would like it, I can't do it. Invest in a bigger army. I could go for the taxes or the base production in Nsega. Where's Nsega? Nsega is... What, there? What do you do? What do you have? Your base production's not very high, but what do we make? We make... Doesn't actually tell me. What's going on? Trade goods. Maybe I'm just not seeing it. Oh, it's just, okay, it's grain. It's food, basically. Agricultural revolution. In fact, I guess it told me there. Do we want to make more? Raise the taxes any higher? Invest in a bigger army? We're going to get base production. Right? It's food. Let's get more food, eh? Seems like a great idea. Very good. That's going to take a few years to build the, to build the needed ships. I feel like right now things are going kind of slow, and it is. They are, in fact. I could go to war against you. You have no friends. Actually, you do have friends. You have Adjaran and Sakalava. You have Sakalava now as an ally? Hold on. That means that if I go to war with Sakalava, I have to worry about you. So I can't put all my men over there. Well, I've got 48 of the needed... Oh, the shit. Really? However, you don't have any men. Possibly because you can't afford them. Which I find hilarious. Sakalava, you have who as an ally? Just ally with Killua. Perfect. The Diet has been held. 23. Oh, man. Getting all those ships. There's 24 now. 24,000 flutes. More are being made. We are concerned. Losing stability. Damn it. How much does this cost to me? 592. Still less. Still cheaper than... And I get the next idea group. There we go. Now I'm 10, 10, 11. Not too shabby. What's the next idea group going to be? I've got innovative as well as quantity. It might be imperative for me to get Diplo ideas. Right? Specifically because I don't want to get any more admin. I need to catch up and then catch up even further on my admin ideas. Or admin in general. So admin idea is not good for me. However, maybe I should just go exploration. I know I start making colonists. And start getting those colonies done. Or I could go trade instead and get more money. Influence. What does that combo with quantity? Influence. Attrition for enemies. Plus one. That's not bad. It's actually very good. Advisor cost. Aggressive expansion impact goes down. Hello. This is all very good. Influence, eh? And these are vassals. It's the idea of getting vassals, which means I use my Diplo to Diplo Annex. I could do that exploration. I think I'm going to go exploration, though. Quest for the New World and all that jazz. I'm a little bit late on that, but Global Settler Increase is very, very nice. Global tariffs. I won't have any global tariffs. See, that's the sucky part. That right there, I don't want. An extra colonist is good. And in fact, I think so, because you only get one colonist in expansion, right? But exploration gives you two colonists. Global empire. Naval force limit modifier. Ooh, you know, that's not bad. Conquistador, which means I can get down here and find more of the lands faster. But it's only going to be this. This is all I need it for. And I can find that out myself. But I need colonists. Do I do that now, or do I go trade? You can always do the colonization later. Or, you know, let other people colonize, and I can just take it from them. Right? That's the thing, too. Why spend the money when I can just take it from people? Diplomatic ideas. So, land force limit modifier can go up. Diplomatic reputation goes up. Advisor cost goes down. Diplomatic reputation goes up again. Diplomatic ideas is kind of nice. Cost of reducing war exhaustion goes down. Province war score cost. Costs less to get provinces. I can just take more land whenever I go to war. Diplomatic technology cost also goes down by 10. So I can keep up with that. Or maritime ideas, Seahawks. Everything decided. National garrison growth. That's pretty good too, though. Guerrilla warfare. Just to fight off anybody who wants to come my way. Or if they want to march across my lands, they take a lot of impact from just being on my land. Advisor costs going down, aggressive expansion impact going down. I am going to go into exploration does what again? Into quantity, national manpower modifier goes up, land leader maneuver. Global settler power. Settler chance goes up by 5%. Benign neglect. I'm going to go exploration. Maybe. Balls. You know what? I am not going to exploration. But getting these provinces is good, and there's also more gold down here, and also getting the cape would be nice. You know what? I'm going to exploration. Okay, let's do it. Getting the cape would be nice. The cape is worth a lot of money. So let's go exploration. I know it took me forever to figure that out, but I needed to think on it. I really needed to think on it. There's a lot of pros and cons to everything, right? Anyway, it's fine. It'll be good. It's gonna be good. So, side with the clergy, or do I side? Who am I? What? Hold on. Gaining influence of 45 to 55, basically. Nobility estate loses 10. Yeah, so I could just favor neither and just let them be pissy. I can call it Diet again as well. Not that I want to. I'm just gonna favor neither one. Oh, wait, side with the nobility? No, I don't want to give them 10 extra influence, because that's going to put them over the top. So I'm going to side with the clergy, put their influence up. I don't like either one being higher influence. I just don't. So favor neither party. So they're both going to be mad. I could make a generous donation. So you're not mad anymore. Yay! I can call it Diet, and I can just basically put it back up to 70, which I don't want to do. So grand generalship. I'm just going to let you be angry. You can just be angry. Right? I have loans. It'll tell me when I can handle it. Kilwin Separatists, 1.4 years. It's gonna pop in Kilwa, most likely, again. This time I'm gonna be ready for it. Right? Of course I will be. Spy network in these... Wow. I can get tons more... Okay, so fabricate a claim. I don't know. Pick one. And then pick another. And possibly pick one more. No, I can't do another one. I'm basically claiming everything over there, which is what I want to do. Yep. Okay. Now that that's all said and decided, this military power, I could sink in here as well. Let's do that again. Can I do that? I can do that. We're at 50, right? 50% done of the printing press. Carry on my wayward son. That's a good song, by the way. It's good. You can't deny that it's good, okay? It's good. Get over it. It's good. Still making money, honey. Still making ships over here, too. taking forever, but we're gonna get one. These guys really don't like me. They really hate me. What is this going in? This is 70. Keep an eye on it. Actually, this could go 70, 80, 90. You know what we're gonna do? We're gonna go ahead and bring our army maintenance up. Which is gonna start costing us money, but that's okay, because we have money. So I'm gonna take two of you, and you're gonna go here. The other two of you are gonna go here. Like so. We're gonna stand on top of it. Right, 80%. There it is. Carry on. And doing it again. So 24 and 24. So you have 27 to fight with. Right? If they come in through here, we're gonna be fine. Now, I could also give these guys... No, I can't give you generalship. I can't. I just can't. I won't do it. I want to get another general, but I need my monarch points right now. So, we're gonna keep it the way it is. Wait, is that everything? That's 26 flutes, man. That is 26 flutes. I've got a heavy. Let's put the heavy over here. I have another heavy being built. I still got a year and a half. Kiowa is really being an asshole about this whole situation, aren't they? Come on, then. Still losing money. But they're gonna pop, man. They have to pop. It's gotta go 90 soon. It's gonna go 90 now. Here it is, 90. It's only because I'm standing here ready. If I wasn't standing here ready, it would go 80-900. Alright. Right, I could do this, get that colonist. Let's go ahead and do that. Do I really want to do that? No, right now I'm concerned about getting the printing press. Let's go ahead and get the printing press. We're going to sink it into here, we're going to be at 60. And having more iron is good. The hardest part about this is sinking all those monarch points. It slows you down, but then again, it speeds you up. You get more for it. Gain diplomatic power. Gain diplomatic power here as well. 30 over... I don't care about Sulk. No. Gain diplomatic power. There it is. Give me that. I don't care what you think of me. I really don't care. 90. There it is. Come on then, baby. Break out. Dun 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 dun. Dun 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 dun. Break out. Seriously, break out, bro. You're costing me money. Can you repay loan? If I do that though, 330. No, I still got money. Can you break out then? Do it now. Now's the time. You're being a real jerk. You're being a real jerk about this whole situation. Break out! I wasn't looking. There it is! Here it comes! Where are we at? Perfect! 25. Wait, you don't have a leader this time. Go figure. Bring it down. Finished. Go back. Not you. Stay here. Wait, did I just... I just did that. That's not good. Now I'm gonna have to do this. I'm gonna have to build an army again. 14, 4, and 6. What is that gonna be? It's 24. Versus 24. Wait, that's good. Hold on. 14, 4, and 6. 14. 4 and 6. So, I lost a lot of men, but I didn't lose a complete stack of men. Excellent. Because otherwise, I would have screwed that up. Because I just went for a full consolidation instead of the standard, right? Hello, there's my big ship. Move in, big ship. You can be a big ship too. Ooh. Let's find out what they have in terms of everything. Now it's time for the war. It's definitely time for a war. You're over here with 4,600. Let's see what you have for Navy. It's only fair. Navy, because you know what I have. I can know what you have. Give me this. Sokolava. Sokolava has what for Navy? Sokolava has... two big ships. Three light ships. And eight of those, so I have a massive army over the top. Yeah, you're just basically going to have to hide your army. Meanwhile, Kiowa has what? Because I know you're allied with Kiowa, so let's find out what that's all about. Kiowa has, probably not very much, 1-1-1. So they got three big ships. But I have a lot more ships in general. So, that means I should be able to just do this. Right? Right. I don't know where your men are. Probably over here now. We are going to build one warrior right there. I'm going to have to fight against these guys as well. Perhaps. But I just want to be able to capture this and be done with it. Let's move 24,000 men over here. If I lose a couple of flutes, that's okay. I don't expect to, but if I do, it's fine. It's now time for us to do this. Can we get any more, no, we can't fabricate anything else. So, we're just gonna go across immediately, kick some ass. You are going to go into Kilwa, take the rest of that. Wait, there's 7,000 people there. Okay, never mind. We're gonna take this guy first. Right? And then we'll take Kilwa. We don't even know what Kilwa has. Kilwa has 8,000. Interesting. Kilwa has 8,000. I can totally still win this. I would really like to have a general. I would really like to be able to give you the general, but I can't give you the generalship. So, do I want to use the military power right now? It's 50 military power. It's probably a good idea to have one. I am going to try my damnedest to get somebody good. Please. Somebody... balls. That's somebody kind of whatever. Mediocre, but this, we have one. We have one. Okay, so you're going to come back over here. I don't want you out there by yourself. Coming together. No, I need you to come together. There you go. Come together right now. And, yeah, you're still attached? Okay, good. And, yes, let's go ahead and war. Declare war. And, basically, we're taking all these things. Melindy's going to come in on this. Which is great. I like that idea. Super helpful. And, fire it off. Wait, declaring this war has severe negative effects. Has military access. Oh, cancel then. Hold on. Well, that's just... I'm gonna get rid of it. Offer military access. Cancel military access. There we go. Now then. Now we're gonna try again. It's like, oh, we're not gonna declare war against you, but yes, we are. Now then. Bringing you in. Confirm. Timurids are doing things I don't really care about. Excellent. It's great for me. Now we're gonna move out. Right over here. Fighting? Destroying? Oh yeah, absolutely destroying. And you're going over here to destroy here. Perfect. You tried to get me. Not working, though. Am I fighting and winning places? I am. So let's go ahead and transport my troops right over here. Somehow, I barely won that. Cult of Zanahari. Intriguing. I want to know what that's all about. And walk as well. We still got more knowledge of Enkai and his blessings. I've got several more cults I just won out there. I'm going to have to take a look at them next time I have the ability to change on my cults. Where are you going and why are you going there? No idea what that's all about. Fine, whatever. Let's get those men over there. Perfect. I have stack wiped. I'm going to move you over here. I'm going to move you down over here. And I'm going to come back and pick you up in just a moment. So we're capturing here. That's great. You could just get on Kilwa, could you not? Why are you following me? Don't attach to me. Go take Kilwa. No, seriously. Dude. Get off me. Get the hell off. Go capture Kilwa. Seriously, go capture Kilwa. You don't need to be with me. Right? You don't. So that's that. I don't understand you right now. I don't understand. 13. What do you have? Two heavies. One heavy. One, okay. I suppose I should move in over here. Probably help out there. Seems like a bad situation. Not bad anymore, though. So let's go ahead and move you back over here instead. That was a very good fight. You're gonna move in here. I am going to be able to put you on the ships, like so. And we're going to move out from here to here. And I'm going to wait a tick. Wait, that's just a few thousand. So I'm just going to transport these over to here. Right, right. Carry on. And I think we're going to have this just fine. I've lost a little bit of men. Got plenty of men left over, though. Here they're doing that. Are you in this war? Wait, Kilwa's not in this war. Kilwa decided not to come into this war. I thought Kilwa was in this war. That's why you went around. Oh. Okay, well that makes sense, I guess. I didn't realize that. Okay, fine. Anyway, taking all these lands because they are going to definitely belong to me. Very, very soon. I'm gonna go here. I feel like leaving behind a siege, which is going to be 1,000 men. Gain inflation, lose prestige. That really sucks. Gather that, move forward. And I'm at 78 here, which really, I thought for sure it'd be done by now. I'm at 85. Are we serious? How can I be so unlucky? Yeah, I have an idea that I can do. Oh, wait, that's quantity ideas. I could instead sink it into here, and I'm going to. Like so. Now we're at 70. Perfect. Lots of manpower, man. Tons of manpower coming in from my capital. How about now, man? Can we have it? Yeah, yeah. Bam! Sucker. Sucker punch. You're capturing all of that, right? And you're not capturing it for yourself. Melinda, you don't have any ability to court. That's amazing. So let's continue on with that merry thought. You're gonna go down here. We're gonna leave behind a siege. And we're gonna go here. Right? And we're gonna leave behind a siege. And we're gonna go here. We're gonna go here instead. And we're gonna leave behind a siege. And we're gonna go here. Alright, did you just throw yourself at me? You really did. You threw yourself at me. Pay the price. The heavy, heavy price. Move in there. I guess they had no choice, to be honest. So you're there, you're there, you're there. I'm gonna go here. You're gonna make back up here. And you're gonna go here instead. Cap this. And minus 14 there. I could stack wipe them. It might be indeed imperative here in a second. Just go here. Yep. Get together. Yep, they're gathering strength. I suppose they're buying mercenaries because, yeah, that's the only way that that's working out in their favor. Which means they can come over here to this three stack and deal me a disservice. So, I'm gonna go in here instead. I don't want to lose those 3,000 men. And I certainly can. Sieging and sieging. This is going to be over very, very soon. Close your eyes. No words now, just emotions. I've taken a loan. Of course I did. And let's take a look over here. Can we do this again? I can. We are now at what? 80%. Very, very close to being done with that once again. Now I could... Wait, do I want to do this? Do I really want to do this or do I want to go for the tech instead? The tech is at now 629. No, I don't want to do the tech. I could take the time now. Since I am going to be able to catch up anyway. It's 10, 10, 11, right? I'm sinking Diplo and I'm sinking military in there, so I'm going to be able to catch up just fine. I could sink this in here without any extra problem. Let's go ahead and do that. My advisors are now going to be cheaper, which is going to save me a little bit of money. I might actually be able to go back over the top. By 25%, that's pretty damn good. I suppose we're moving down. I could move down here right now. In fact, I think I will. These three are going to move in here as well. Actually, you're going to go up there and just cap them. Cap this area. And, yeah, let's just do that. Okay, never mind. We're going to meet here. We're going to capture them. We're going to corner them on this island. It just so happens there's not really places you can go. Yeah, we're going to go here and capture you. Bye-bye! See you later. Oh, shit. What are we doing? Why am I losing those people? Why did you get... What? I really hate you right now. I really hate you. You're really annoying. You made me look dumb. Everybody's like, yeah, but that's not really hard to do. Okay. Beat him down. Siege is over. Perfect. Moving forward. To there. We're going to siege here. Move in here. Siege in here. Move in here. Siege in here. All right. Now then, nobody's going to trust Kilwa as an ally, which is great, because I can just declare war against ally. He didn't come in, so that's great. Ooh, manpower over the top, man. This is great. Done. Still got some rebel factions popping up over here, but we have 100% on this. There's no way I can take everything, right? I can't make you a vassal. It's 183, but I can take what I have claimed. I claimed all the... Wait, Jesus, you ruined my groove. Alright, let's try this again. I've claimed all of this, basically. So take that whole side. At the very least, I'm taking that. And you know what? That's basically everything. I'm gonna have to leave some men over here to keep this, though. In terms of manpower, you know what? I want this and this at least. Right? And in terms of trade goods. Wow, we're all about slavery over here. That's kind of interesting. Right. There's that. So, instead of taking this and this. Wait, hold on. And this? Yeah, I want this. I want that. That's what I want. And a little bit of money. We can take the rest of the money. That's good. Treaties, send demand. Take all that. There it is, then. Now I need to make sure that I maintain some amount of army over here, because these guys could get persnickety. Right? That's a thing. Wait, no! Did I not take this? I did not take this one. You're splitting up my land. No. I'm an idiot. Okay. Well, you know what? I'm used to being an idiot. So let's go ahead and make core. What do we have? We have 18, 20, 25, 27. And then we're done there. Okay, go. Let's put my men back over here in a somewhat of a sufficient fashion. What happened? You're going to be angry. Marina? I've got to have... Okay, there's the rest of them. Yeah. See? I have a lot to keep up with now. Being over here on this island. Can I keep up 24,000 people over here and still maintain peace? Obviously through some amount of violence. So let's see. I'm Iranian. How many people are you going to have? Let me find it. Sokolov and Separatist. That's a lot. Really? That's a lot, man. I could bring down their autonomy over here, just so I don't have to worry about them near as much. Slaves, though, it's really giving me a boost. Or it would be giving me a boost. I am going to figure this out in another video, I think. Currently, though, we have extended our influence, our reach onto Madagascar, which is great. Kilwa is going to be next. Then, of course, we're going to have to move through Malindi. So at that time, I guess we're going to... We don't have a royal marriage with him anyway, I'm pretty sure, at this particular point. And we are going to move through Mogadishu, and then, of course, Wasangale, and then Ethiopia, and just go up here and meet face-to-face with the Ottomans at some point. Or I might, honestly, just keep some amount of territories between us just for a while, so that we don't have to have immediate contentions. Or at the very least, maybe I can even get an ally out of them, just primitively, so that I can move around and... Actually, no, I don't need an ally with them. I need an ally with somebody over here. Morocco, maybe. I can get an alliance probably with Mali. They hate me right now, but that's just because of aggressive expansion. Anyway, I'll figure it out later. I hope you enjoyed it. Thank you. If there is anything about this video that you did indeed enjoy, please leave a like and subscribe to the channel for more content such as this, and I will see you again later. Have a good day, have a good evening, wherever you are in the world. This is Barire Stone, signing out.